Hughes settles the puck, spins to get away from Poehling. Hughes shoots, missed the net. The net comes back to Hronek, quickly over to Hughes, spins to the left point. Hughes to Hronek. On the
Ducks win the draw. Here's Hughes. Taking a look, still has the puck on his stick. Hughes! He goes around the world, still has it now. Quinn Hughes. Here's Hronek shooting.
Loose puck, and it's Stenlund who finds it. Clears it to the line, held in by Hughes. Quinn Hughes shoots, block, rebound, loose, and cleared to the side by the Panthers. Kulikov to the line, what a hold by Hughes. Might have come out. Along the near boards, banks one back to Hughes, working on Reinhardt. Quinn Hughes, little stutter step, finds some room. Here comes shot number six, knocked down by Bobrovsky, kicked him. Quinn Hughes takes the puck wide to the left. Hughes with a wrist shot, and Bobrovsky, again, a little awkward.
It's a call-up
for the Kings, right?
Yes.
I remember that, Nick. Here's Hughes, banks one in. Sends one just wide of the goal. Here's Hughes on the near side, stops to get away from Kako. Quinn Hughes, wrist shot, and
Nashville team that lost some offense in the offseason. They need Forsberg to score.
Here's Beauvillier turning with the puck. Back to Hughes. Makes a move to the left point. Cuts down the board. Shoots. Lengthens in. Puck deflects in. In the corner. This has been Vancouver's most effective line at the offensive end so far in this game. Susie centers. Miller. Stop.
Go cleared away. But still in. One-timer from.
Angles the puck to Hughes on the far side. Now in front, Besser all alone, and off the... Here's Hughes. To the side, Pettersson, Besser, scoop!
Canucks have Beauvillier here.
Oh, what a glove save there, Miller. Quickly back to Quinn Hughes. Hughes, fake the pass to Besser, now turns to the puck, finds Besser near side, he shoots, and hoping...
They are first class, they are the best. Here's Quinn Hughes, again quickly. Traffic in front of him.
Played as it was below the goal line. Canucks after the puck in the slot. Backhander by Hughes. Turned aside by Hart. Puck knocked off his stick. Hughes follows up. Quinn Hughes takes it wide. Doesn't shoot it. Cuts back in front. Hughes dishes off. Hronek. That ripped the goal stick right out of the hands of Hart. He doesn't have his stick. And Hughes has the puck. Quinn Hughes leaves.
Myers pass to Hughes. Canucks captain. Maneuvering. Here's a shot. And
feeds back to Quinn Hughes. Hughes, down low to Miller, back up to Hughes. Here's Pettersson, down to Hughes. Kuzmenko was caught for the one-timer. Pettersson takes the back pass from Hughes. Back to Quinn Hughes. Pettersson in front, Besser! Period. Quinn Hughes, waiting for the Canucks to complete a change. Now the cavalry arrives and away. Hughes at the blue line. Quinn Hughes making moves, turning with the puck, still has it. Wrist one towards the goal, rebound, Beauvillier couldn't get it through. Hronek, left point, Hughes, being watched by Giroux. Quinn Hughes gets the puck to Hronek. Wrist shot, stopped by Forsberg.
Hughes, trying to move on Wahlstrom. Hughes again, this time dropped off. A lane for Hronek, walks in and shoots, and Sorokin with a great glove. Carson Soucy out of the lineup for Vancouver. Hughes, a little shake and bake of the line, snaps one into traffic and deflects away.
Here's Hronek. Dishing off, gets a return pass, angles the puck to Hughes. Quinn Hughes makes a couple of moves. Has it knocked off his stick, but he regathers, carries back to the blue line. Passes down to Hronek, who shoots, and off the top, Bluger to Hughes. Turns at the right point. Quinn Hughes moves to the middle, cuts left, still with it, shoots, blocked in front. Have to mix up their lines in the absence of Nils Höglander, who was banished from the game with a match penalty. Hronek, hard pass to Hughes. Puts one in front, tip on goal, rebound! Miller scores! Brock Besser leaves for Quinn Hughes. Trying to get away from Dylan Dubé. Hughes spinning at the left point. Quinn Hughes, hard pass, and a shot to the crease by DiGiuseppe. Through the crease and all the way back to the blue line. Hughes makes a move there on Sharon Govich. Quinn Hughes back to the right point. Tyler Myers, Anderson. Flames get it ahead. Aggressive play by Hughes to check Mangiapane. Canucks get the puck back. Here's Besser, takes a look. Dishes off, and a shot by Jules. Left point, Hughes. Turning with the puck, Hughes finds some room. Walks the line, passes to Hronek, who cuts down with a wrist shot through traffic. Again, and he'll bring the puck back outside the line. 15 seconds to go in the Colorado penalty. And then the Avalanche will have a power play of another 9 seconds or so. Here's Hughes making a move, getting it on goal with a backhander. Blocker saved. Now he gets it back to Hughes. Lots of traffic in front as Quinn Hughes cuts across the high slot. Now goes wide on Zetterlund. Hughes shoots. He scores!
Like he's expecting this pass to guard against to Lafferty, and as he flattens,
moves towards the middle. Hughes takes the pass. Long shot. Scores! Pettersson was... Here's Hronek to Hughes. All the Blues over a minute and a half as Hughes scores!
The players knowing that if they encroach on the faceoff, in a little bit, they'll be thrown out.
Hughes with a shot. Scores! Kuzmenko back to Quinn Hughes. Steps around his man. He shoots. Kicked out!
Deflect back. And here's Hronek for Hughes. Working to the middle against Domi, and he hit the post. Hughes. Now Hughes has it again. Hughes shooting!
So he's got to be out of gas as Hughes scores. Still looking for his first goal as a Canuck. Hughes moves to the middle with a wrist shot. Scores! Off the glove of Canuck. Start from their own zone. 40 seconds gone to the power play. Vancouver went 0 for 3 in Philly on the season. Canucks 4 for 12. As that shot hit the puck out, led it perfectly for Saad, but he's checked by Hughes, who gets a pass from JT Miller. Quinn Hughes in on the left wing. Wide on Kyrou, shoots, and got his stick in the way of the pass. No quit there as he just put the head down, got the feet moving, and broke up what could have been a glorious chance for Brock Besser. Here's Quinn Hughes and towards the net.
Continuous play is certainly helping out the Canucks.
Here's Hughes with a break on the right wing. Quinn Hughes shoots, right on the save. Hughes on his own. The puck back for a moment, but the Lightning recover and get it out to center. Miller. Passes to Quinn Hughes. Nice move of the line. Hughes in, shoots. Johansson the save. And he'll now step out. Flyers 0 for 3 on the power play. And the Canucks have killed off 11 of 14 to start the year. Hughes in with a wrist shot. Stolt Hoffman had a bounce off his stick. And here comes Quinn Hughes. Quickly down the left wing. Hughes cutting it on goal. He deeps. He's stopped by Kakinen. Hughes puck.
Miller. And it's Quinn Hughes getting lost behind the D, and he wins it! Quinn Hughes all along!
Who dumps it around to the captain, Quinn Hughes. This passes
first game for the Preds.
Here's the puck is back in the Vancouver zone. Now he launches one to Mikheyev. In on the left wing, drop pass.
For that giveaway, then Nashville has.
Hughes steals the puck back, gets it to Pettersson. Firing near side for Reinhardt, who's checked by Hughes. And the puck's on his stick once again. Quinn Hughes, couple of spin moves, and a pass to Pugh Suter. Back to Hughes in full flight. Quinn Hughes in, cuts across, cuts down there by Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Nearing the 9-minute mark of a fast-moving first period. No score, the Canucks in the Florida Panthers. Canucks have lost 5 straight to the Panthers, 7 straight to the Tampa Bay Lightning. So it's 12 in a row against the Florida-based teams dating back to 2019. Here's a shot by... Put a little more separation between themselves and the Blues on the scoreboard. But it's been all Vancouver here. Canucks had just one shot on their last power play. Official shot registered. Tries to play the puck in. Canucks intercept. Here's a lead pass to Giuseppe. Besser takes his feet, he shoots it!
Connect.
Final minute, second period. Canucks have added 3 more goals here in this middle frame that break open what was a 1-0 game after 1. Lafferty got a piece of that one, so no icing. Hughes stops behind his own goal. Flushed out by Hedl. Two for Nashville. Lausanne joins the rush, tries to dish off. Hughes takes the puck away, and here come the Canucks.
Well, they're going to wave off the icing here. Fortunately for Nashville, they can get at least a partial change. Kuzmenko now.
Back into the Vancouver zone. Hughes turns in the corner to get away from Walter Round for Hughes. And Hronek was belted in the corner. Quinn Hughes, pass up the middle. Mark third period, Canucks up 4-2. Hughes starts up. Hronek leaves for Hughes. And he'll spin back behind the net as the Canucks complete a change. Miller's back up. McKay. Quinn Hughes back for the puck. A couple of assists in this game. His first one gave him his 250th career point. In with a drop pass.
In this penalty kill situation as Quinn Hughes gets the puck back for Vancouver. And he starts it off with a long range pass. Dreisaitl now moving in for the Oilers. Not much space out there. Hughes to JT Miller and the Canucks quickly back. Holloway tried to jam it in. So the Oilers are on the board, but the Canucks. Tyler Myers is back on the ice. Puck stopped in front of the net there as the Canucks are able to. Edmondson now gets it out as Evander Kane made a nice move, but denied entry by that puck forward. He's on the chase himself. The Oilers making a change. And now it's Quinn Hughes deciding first. Few opportunities in terms of scoring chances. Not a shot on net though yet.
Great forecheck by this line though again for Vancouver. DiGiuseppe gets in there, Miller as well, and it's 1-2 on that forecheck. They were the catalyst Wednesday night. Talkett has talked about the need for players who are willing to get in on the forecheck and get those tees in at 15:54
from Horonic and Mikheyev. Doubles the Vancouver lead. Hughes to the corner. Quinn Hughes. Turning deep in his own zone with the puck. We're just past the 6-minute mark. First period, Vancouver up 2-0. Elias Pettersson. Hughes to Hronek. And now Quinn Hughes again. Up ahead to Studnicka. Sent as Suter knocks his man down. Here comes Hughes, 3-on-1. Quinn Hughes, Suter scores! 8-9. Quinn Hughes moving into the San Jose zone. He's got McCabe in front. There's the pass. Stop by.
Undefeated record against the Sharks is intact.
Came in 8-0. Their highest total ever in a game. Which they've done, as mentioned earlier, 3 times. Hughes. There's a wrist shot. Bob got to come up the puck. Miller does into the middle for Hughes. And he'll turn, regroup inside his own blue line. Pass ahead to Besser. Brock Besser to Jetson. And the puck is up to center ice. Lafferty. Gets it through to Garland in on the right wing. Connor Garland shoots, blocked it. As McCabe got a piece of that one, but tipped it across the goal mouth. Here's JT Miller at the other end as we move to the final minute of the first. Eugene Hopkins flips it forward over the head of Perona. He's able to take a pass from Hughes. Now sent one forward. Here's Kuzmenko. Andre Kuzmenko turning with the puck. Drops off. Hughes in front. Tipped in. McCabe wins their first lead. Beauvillier gloves one down to the blue line. According to the official score, they generated negative because they've taken one of Vancouver's 2 shots away this period.
Jumping it in past the loading. After he beats Hughes. And Quinn Hughes will lead Vancouver out. Going to work through center. Over the line it goes. That long.
Now he will as Suzuki heads off to the bench. Canucks send one ring wide. Miller's onto the puck. JT Miller in front. Besser scores. Pardon me.
Off the open door on the Canucks bench and took a funny hop. And it's Quinn Hughes stretched on for Mikheyev. Mikheyev hanging on to it. I'm impressed. We need Panger vision back.
Yes, please.
Yes, we do.
Hughes up with it again, poked at by Matt Martin and clear.
It's just amazing in a small space what Hughes can find.
Slid out to center by Seattle. Quinn Hughes turning in his own blue line. Besser takes the pass.
Fine.
As a team, the Canucks have 16 blocks in this game. Hughes with a nice pass head to Elias Pell. Just over a minute in after the Sharks had them hemmed in the opening shift. Here's a good lead pass. Hughes to Kuzmenko spins, drops off the line again, and he'll backtrack into his own zone, then fanned on his pass attempt. Hughes, pressured by Drouin, now makes a nice feed up the middle of Sam Lafferty. It's Brock Besser. Quinn Hughes over the Seattle line on the left wing. Hughes, DiGiuseppe blocked! Off the boards and out.
All that danger started off a real strong JT Miller forecheck.
Canucks are in again. Big rebound to Besser. He's checked in. Here comes Florida. Reinhardt trying to get past Hughes for a shorthanded chance, but Hughes able to shield him away and come up with the puck. Pettersson C looked like he might have a path in the net coming off the boards. Blues the other way. Centering pass, and Quinn Hughes intercepted that feed intended for Neighbors. Here comes Zibanejad. Two on two shorthanded. Trocheck's going to the net. Zibanejad centers. Hughes broke it up. And lucky he didn't knock that into his own net. And he was able to angle it wide.
It's a second effort.
Physically, as Janmark skates to that puck, he's coming in with speed. Hughes took it.
Offed it up, though, under tight coverage. Trocheck. Don't like that he was Bobrovaris over the line. Stretching out was Bertuzzi. Stays onside. Hands it off. Klingberg gets checked in the corner to be flipped away.
Walk to the side. Bluger tried to get to the blue line. Colton intercepts. Now he's going to try to get around Hughes, who was able to turn and pick up the pace and get to the puck first. And now
back check by Luke Shen after getting a scoring chance the other way.
Brayden.
Yeah, sprayed
off his stick right to Brandon Saad. Saad, the only blue with more than one goal so far this year. Besser puts one in front. Kicked it. Come up with the puck. Reinhardt checked at the blue line. Mikheyev's after. Carry it. And now it's sent ahead. Trenin was lurking behind the defense, but the Canucks break it up. Now Garland is checked. Lafreniere plays the puck to Filippito. And Panarin tried to make the move. Puck was going to lift the puck out to center. Onto it is Blake Wheeler. Moving it on Quinn Hughes, who did well to strip him of the puck. But the glove up to deny Dakota Joshua. And it stays a two-goal game. Here's Garland in again, spinning towards the goal. He played the puck around. Thrown forward by Radish. Canucks cut it off. Here's Garland. Wrist shot. Hit him. Radish plays it in deep again. Broken up by... Here's Farabee. Atkinson, checked by Hughes. Makes a neat play off the boards. And Horonen.
Oilers coming back in the Canucks zone. Holloway flips it forward. No space for McLeod. Slid ahead to Fogel by Brown. Fogel lost the hat.
Mikheyev took a swing at it, but before the puck got there, Marchman had tipped it out of the way. Kuzmenko checked. Ben trying to move in. He loses the puck. Here's Pepe by Ottinger. Hughes gets in the way of Dodonov. Long for Mikhail Granlund. Centering pass, and a good job by Hughes to get his...
Here's Robertson fanning on that. Watched by Hughes. Drops it off Klingberg, and Hughes takes it away and plays it back.
Pageot breaking, glove down by Hughes.
Quick hands there.
Just try to put it in an area where Pageot could skate into it, and Hughes takes it, floats it towards Simon Holmstrom, waving at that puck. It's Quinn Hughes who comes away with it. Hughes, banged ahead for Miller.
Looked like Keith Yandel on that play.
Assist on the Garland goal. Came at 6:15 of the second period.
Made a great pass across the ice to Miller.
Here's Caulfield with a shot off the mask. Good to Smith as it came through traffic. Somebody's lost their glove. It's lying on the ice at center. Carrying down to the goal line. Puts one in front. Glove down by Greer. It brings the puck to the side. Hughes checks it. Slides it ahead to Joshua. And he goes across the lead. Now it's sent ahead. Zadina couldn't find it in his skates. Hughes skates back in. Across. Brock Besser on the backhand. In front. Miller. Kyle Burrows has returned to the San Jose bench. So the Sharks are back to their full complement of skaters as the puck Larson shot off the target.
It's like they're taking chances at each end and seeing who can convert.
Canucks a chance to break out with numbers.